Good morning children, welcome to maths class. Today we are going to solve worksheet 4. It's a sort of a revision children. Let's begin. Yeah, this is worksheet 4, okay. Let's start. Okay, question number 1 says subtract. Come on, let us subtract. First one is 4 minus, subtract means minus. Difference means minus. Subtraction means minus. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-C-E, difference means also minus. Subtraction means minus. Subtract means minus. Here it is 4 minus 3. Everybody put 4 fingers up. Very good. Put 3 finger down. How many left? 1. So please write 1. Okay. Next is 6 minus 2. Put 6 fingers up. Everybody put your 6 fingers up, beta. And put your 2 fingers down. How many left? Count 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4. And here there is nothing. So 5 as it is. Again here it is subtraction. That is a difference. So we need to minus first 8 minus 6 ones place. So take 8 fingers up. Very good. Put 6 fingers down. How many left? 2. Okay. Then 6 minus 6. 6 fingers up and 6 finger down will give you 0. So write 0. And here there is nothing better, so 8 as it is. Again subtraction. Here 4 minus 4. 4 fingers up. Very good. Come on, 4 up and 4 down. Nothing is left, so write 0. Again now 4 fingers up. Very good. Come on, put 2 fingers down. Very good. How many left children? Count 1, 2. So 2. Theek hai? Now 3 fingers up karo. Beta 3 fingers upar karo. Very good. Now minus 2 kar do. Put 2 fingers down. How many left? 1. Hai na? So 1. Come on. Again write subtraction and difference means minus. Again 4 fingers upar karo beta. Very good. 3 fingers put down. Yes. How many left? 1. So write 1. Come on. 6 fingers up karo. 6 fingers upar karo. Very good. 2 fingers down. Good. How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4. 5 fingers up. Very good. 4 fingers down. Very good. How many left? 1. So here 1 you will write. ठीक है. नेक्स्ट नाउ सॉल्व द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. देर आर 114 बर्ड्स सिटिंग ऑन द ट्री. ठीक है बेटा. सम मोर बर्ड्स फ्लू अप टू द ट्री एंड नाउ देर आर 126 बर्ड्स. फर्स्ट देर वर 114. नाउ 126 अगेन फ्लू अप एंड दे हैव जॉइंड. दे वर ऑलरेडी 114 बर्ड्स वर देर. नाउ 126 birds have joined. Okay, so now how many more? This word, how many more birds flew up to the tree? How many more says that means you have to minus. How many more says you have to minus? Which is a bigger number? 126. So please write 126 minus how many more, how many less, and this gives you 114. 114, now we need to minus 6 fingers up, very good. 4 fingers down, how many left? Better 2, so you'll write 2. Now 2 fingers up, very good. 1 finger down, how many left? 1. And 1 minus 1 will give you 0. So the answer is 12. How many more birds flew up to the tree? So you can write 12 birds, 12 more birds, 12 more birds flew up to the tree. Okay beta. Yes. Next one. Okay, cost of a bat is rupees 98. Jitu has rupees 70. How much more means minus money does he need to buy the bat? So write down 98. How much more gives you minus here 70. Come on, 8 minus 0. In 0 is nothing, so 8 will remain as it is. Now 9 minus 7, 9 fingers up. Very good. Put 7 fingers down, beta. How many left? 2. Theek hai? So how much more money does he need to buy the bat? He needs rupees 28 more money to buy the bat. This last statement, this will help you to make this statement. I've already taught you. Next, a basket of mangoes cost rupees 48. Very good. Radha paid 60 to the shopkeeper. Paid means diya. Paid means dena. Okay? How much money she will get back? Get back or paid? This shows that you have to minus. So, Radha, a basket of mangoes was of 48, but she has given 60 rupees. 60 is more. So, 60 में से आपको for shopkeeper क्या करेगा? He will subtract 48 जो आपको लेना है. है ना? So now 0 minus 8 will you cannot do 0 minus 8. आप 0 finger ले सकते हो, 8 minus कर सकते हो. No. So small number we cannot subtract the bigger number. Now you have to take help of 6. 6 will become 5. Give 1 to 0. It becomes 10. अब 10 finger ऊपर करो. Yes. Now easily you can cut 8 now. So minus 8 करो. Put 8 fingers down बेटा. Yes. Very good. What's the answer? 2. Now 5 fingers up. 4 fingers down. What is the answer? 1. How much money will she get back? So you can write, she will get back rupees 12. Okay, beta? Next now. Oh, this I think everybody knows. You are buying for rupees 68. How much money you have? 50. Ab tens mein count karo. Tens mein start with 50. 50. 60, 70, ऐसे काउंट करते हैं. 50, 60, 70, जब 10 टेंस में आता है ना, तो टेंस में काउंट करना पड़ता है. सो इट इज़ अ 50, सो यू फर्स्ट यू ऐड 50, देन 10 प्लस 10, आपके पास कितना ही आपको ऐड करना पड़ेगा. ऐड अप, 0 प्लस 0 प्लस 0, 0, 5 प्लस 1, 6 बेटा, 6 प्लस 1, 7, ये हो गया आपका 70. सो यू हैव 70 एंड यू आर बाइंग थिंग्स फॉर 68, अब आपको माइनस करना है बेटा. Again, now what is happening? You cannot subtract 0 minus 8. So, आप यहाँ से carry over कर regrouping करेंगे. Give 1 to 0. So, from 10, you subtract 10. From 10, you subtract 8. What is left? 2. So, 2 is the answer. ठीक है? So, 2 rupees you will be getting back. Okay, the shopkeeper will give you back. Now, again, next now. 50 rupees you are giving to the shopkeeper. और आपने कितने का लिया? 35 का. यू विल राइट 35 ईयर. नाउ यू हैव टू माइनस बेटा. यू बाय, यू गिव योर चेंज. चेंज में माइनस करना पड़ता है. अगेन 0 माइनस 5 यू कैन नॉट डू. 5 विल बिकम 4. गिव 1 टू 0 ईयर. सो कम ऑन, 10 फिंगर्स अप करो. वेरी गुड. 5 फिंगर्स डाउन. हाउ मेनी लेफ्ट काउंट करो. 1 2 3 4 5. सो राइट 5 ईयर. कम ऑन, 4 फिंगर्स अप. वेरी गुड. 3 फिंगर्स डाउन करो बेटा. एंड वॉट इज लेफ्ट नाउ? 15. सो दिस इज वॉट यू विल गेट. ठीक है? नाउ ईयर अगेन. Again now, you are giving the shopkeeper 50 rupees. He will subtract 48 because of 48 ka kuch le rahe ho yahan se. Okay? Again now, 0 minus 8 you cannot do. 5 will become 4. Give 1 to 0. It will become 10. 10 fingers up. Very good. 8 fingers down you karo. How many? So, 2 left. This is what you have to do. Okay? Okay, this is a worksheet beta answer. If you don't know, you can check your answer with this. Okay, beta? Then they're here. There's the answer here. Got it, beta? ठीक है? So, I've explained each and everything, beta. This is the answer you are having. That's all for today. Do complete your worksheet number 4, beta. Please. Thank you so much, children. Thank you. God bless you. Please complete worksheet 4, beta.